Hi everybody, thanks again for tuning in for another episode of Robin's Models. So today from the stash is something that I've been saving, but I think it's time to pull it out. So we have from Nunu, Parts Nunu, the Peugeot 306 Maxi 96 Monte Carlo Rally. It looks pretty awesome. I'm looking forward to this one. So here's the model, and then I have the paints from Zero Paints. I've got the blue, I've got the white. I'm sure there's more colours, but these are the main colours for the body. And then from Decalis, or Decalis, however you want to pronounce it, I have the window frames, window mats, cutouts, just in case. I have another pair from Zero Paints, you never know. And then I also have the Detail Up series here. Don't remember buying this, but it's a nice surprise when you go through the stash. So I got the seat belts, some PE here. So looking forward to getting into this. So I would class this as a little bit of a project. Not going to be a quick build, but I do like these Platts Nunus, and from the box, it looks pretty awesome, right? So join me for the journey, and thank you very much for the time as always. Thank you. All right, so let's take a look into this. As I said, I got the paint here from Zero Paints, the window masks, which make life easier, more window masks, and then the detail upset, which looks like it has some carbon fiber in there and some photo etch parts. There you go. So let's take a look at this and see how it is. So we have two screws, suspension gear, steering wheel, some brakes, running parts, wing mirrors. Then in this screw is the roll cage, some more running parts, and then this looks like it's for the interior dashboard. Looks great. The glass I will keep in the bag, so I don't go ahead and scratch it, but the glass is perfect. Not a single issue with that from the looks of it. Another piece of glass. This is for the undercarriage. And again, perfect. Alright. A small sprue with what looks like a front bumper, a wing, and I guess the spare tire for the middle of the car. Another sprue with four wheels. That looks pretty good. Chrome sprue, two chrome sprues. Looks like it's the headlights. Here's the tires. They look cool, nice tread on it. And then one more sprue, big sprue. The tub, chassis, door cards, seats. So it doesn't actually look that complicated. Only three big white sprues. Decal sheath. They provide you with these window stickers, Nunu does, but I've never honestly used them. It looks better painting it. And then the instruction manual. Nice and clear Nunu instruction manual. I'm going to look up how to paint this one, because it looks like it's two-tone. So I think you paint the white first and then paint the blue second. Quite a few decals on it, but I'll make sure that I double check that. So looking forward to this. Let's take a look at the body, sorry. let me open this up. Here's the body. Looks nice and crisp, small. But yeah, looks good. So, looking forward to this. So, let's dig in and see how it goes. Thanks, everybody. Thank you. thanks for watching that journey. And whew, this was a journey. This is a great car, great model. Maybe my skills let it down a little bit, but overall I am very happy with how it came out. Be careful on the decals, guys. Again, I bought the detail upset for this. Remember, you never have to use all of the parts, just what you feel comfortable with. I would say no major errors. It's a fun kit, it's a great kit. Watch the glass, it is a Platts Nunu after all, and that glass does go on from the outside, which is kind of weird. I tried to use white glue, like non-showing, I think it's called canopy glue. Didn't work so well, so I went to a little bit of CA glue, and then hit it with some kicker, and that seemed to work. That's a little bit heart and mouth, because CA glue and glass doesn't normally mix very well, but no major errors, couple of scares, but anyway, that's enough from me, guys. Again, highly recommend this kit. It's going to take a little bit of time to build. Your skills need to be pretty good. And I think it came out okay. Let me know what your thoughts are. And as always, thanks, everybody. Be safe and be well.